situation instead of the guy she liked.
What'd she say?
I don't remember.
Okay, talk to him, Dave. Watch the ball. Go. Come on, come on. Number two, Tommy McCullough. Ashley take possession of the ball. Off the 24, first down of 10 for the Ashley Tomcat.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Take that open, buddy.
So we're going to keep the good.
Thank you. Let's go! Clear back that way.
they cleared up here.
Keep water on. I have no idea. Nobody told me anything. It just started raining hard and wasn't rain off the field. I've never seen anything like it in my life. I don't know if they're, I'm assuming everybody's saying they quit, like they're done, they said they were done. I have no idea. So we can go ahead and do 8th grade night, whatever y'all want. Yeah, I'm in no hurry.
Hey, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have you walk out here.
Cheerleaders go first, so they can stand in front of you guys, or they can do their own thing, and then come off field. I really don't care.
Radar looks pretty good.
That's what I thought. But I got all the parents in the locker room.
But that smells good.
You got the fun job.
Yeah, you just let me know when you're ready.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you turn your attention to the field. Every year, Ashland Middle School is proud to have student athletes who represent the school well by their hard work, both on the field and in the classroom. Tonight, our eighth graders will take the home field as they near the end of their career as an Ashland Middle School Tomcat. Each athlete has contributed to the history and tradition of the Tomcats while at AMS. We would like to honor their hard work and dedication at this time. Our 8th grade night program in honor of our 8th grade players and cheerleaders and their parents. And now, presenting, starting with our cheerleaders. First 8th grade cheerleader is Caitlin Ferguson. Caitlin is escorted by David and Crystal Ferguson. Her favorite memory is right before going on stage at Nationals. Next, we have Delilah Kirtley. Delilah is escorted by Stuart Kirtley and Megan McCoy. Her favorite cheerleader is the first time competing at Nationals and all the friends that she has made. Next, we have Caitlin Nichols. Caitlin is escorted by Curtis and Holly Nichols. Her favorite cheerleader is the first time she was able to do a back handspring by herself. And last, we have Tierra Lockhart. Tierra is escorted by Mark Lockhart and Taylor Tyler. Her favorite cheer memory is finding out that she made the cheer too. And now for our football players. The first, they create football players. Number 3, Fabian Lee. Fabian is escorted by Steve Lee and Ashley Massey. His future plan is on Colorado varsity as soon as possible. Next, we have number 6, Carter Anderson. Carter is escorted by Matt Anderson and Jamie Anderson. His future plan is on the Division I baseball at the University of Kentucky. Next, we have number 15, Logan Kinser. Logan is escorted by his father, Steve Kinser. His future plans are to play in the NFL. Next, we have number 17, Lucio Vasquez. Lucio is escorted by David and Kathy Vasquez. His future plans are to also play in the NFL. Next, we have number 25, Josh Sutton. Josh is escorted by Ken and Aaron Sutton. His future plans are to continue being a Tomcat at the United States Championship. Next, we have number 26, Tevin Smith. Tevin is escorted by his mother, Shane Weinfurton. His future plans are to attend college and play baseball. Next, we've got a 2-for-1 deal. We've got number 30, Hunter Fetty. He's escorted by Dale Smith. His future plans are to attend UCLA. And next we have number 51, Chandler Kaiser. He's escorted by his father, Richard Kaiser, and his mother, Gail Smith, and Jameson Smith. His future plans are he would like to attend Ohio State University and study law. He might also like to be a reader. Next we have number 33, Daniel Williams. Daniel is escorted by Chuck and Ken Williams. His future plans are to wrestle in college. Next we have number 34, Luke McCoy. who possesses the man's life, Sarah Barrett. Future plans are to graduate high school and attend college where he can play football. Next, we have number 35, Seth Morris. Seth is asked by his mom and dad, Rachel and Jason Morris. Future plans are to become a teacher and a football coach. Next, we have number 52, Charlie Rubin. Which plans are just to be successful? Next, we have number 54, Jace Harris. Jason's expert on his mother, Stacy Morris. Future plans are to graduate high school, attend the University of Kentucky, play college football, becoming a mechanical engineer. Next, we have number 66, Hayden Samuel. Organization by his dad, Dan Samuel, and his mom, Cheryl Wilson. Which plans are to pursue a career in Olympic style wrestling? Next, we have number 69, Bryson Charlie. Bryson is expert by Tyler and Joe Carter. Which plans are to move forward and become a civil engineer? Next, we have number 70, Eli Foster. Realizes this by his parents, Jeremy and Jennifer Foster. Future plans are to become a mechanic. Next, we have number 72, Landon Wolf. Realizes this by his parents, Bailey Martin and Justin Wolf. Future plans are to become a mechanic. Next, we have number 73, Larry Thompson. Who is this for the guy, Will and Alicia Thompson? What your plans are to go to college? Next, we have number 74, Noah Smith. Who is this for the guy, Anthony Smith? Mrs. Stone and Scott Richardson. What your plans are to get as many scholarships for football and go to the NFL? Next, we have 83, C.K. Fannin. Hey, is this for Amy Stewart. Would you play your life at the University of Kentucky and begin on the college doctor? Next, we have 84, Chase Mayfield. This is for Adam's mother, Rebecca Hampton. Next, we have number 87, Luke Elias. Next, we have number 87, Luke Elias. Which one of you are to enroll at Jim's program at university level to study to get a physician specializing in radiology? And next, we have number 88, Drew Elias. Who is this for the grandfather, Bob Stevens, and his uncle, Joe Stevens? Which plans are to study engineering at the U.S. Military Academy and serve his country as an officer in the U.S. Armed Forces? And the last but certainly not least, number 99, Connor Clark. And the rest of the mother, Adrienne Clark. Which plans are to continue to improve in football and eventually win the state championship?
I caught a base.
Liz Matthias, would you come to the Luke behind? Listen, if you have your answer, we will call the man to the end. We will call the man to the end. We will call the man to the
Thank you.
mad, guys. This one for Devin.
Stay home.
Three more. All right, Luke.